Welcome back, PSEP. I'm Gracie.
And I'm Olivia.
And we're here with your morning announcements. If you would like to join the Championship Lightning Robotics team, they will be hosting a student informational meeting today, Thursday from 2:30 to 3 p.m. in Canton High School CV12. Robotics is a no-cut team, so we hope to see you there.
Attention all PSEP clubs. The banner parade during the Plymouth homecoming football game is coming back. Create a banner advertising your club, and it will be displayed on the fence at the homecoming game on September 24th. Fans at the game will vote on which poster they favor most, and the winner will receive $150, second place will win $100, and the third place winner will receive $50 for their club. Turn your posters into Mr. Sexton's room by the end of the day on September 21st for your chance to win. Participants can DM at PHS Congress on Instagram with any questions. Good luck.
The Park Players will be holding their welcome back meeting today, September 9th at 2:45 in the Salem Auditorium. All students are welcome. Come check out how you can be involved in this exciting theater program.
You have an opportunity to join the staff on 88.1 The Park, one of the top high school radio stations in the country. Maybe you want to do sports play-by-play or work behind the microphone as a DJ. There are also opportunities for students to work behind the scenes on the station's promotion staff, and you can try your hand at the news online writing. The application is available at 88.1thepark.com. Applications are due on October 1st. The station will host a Zoom informational meeting on Wednesday, September 2nd.
All students are welcome to attend the first meeting of SAD, Students Against Destructive Decisions, on Tuesday, September 14th in room 612 at Plymouth at 7 a.m. We will start planning our Strive for a Safer Drive campaign. We hope that you are enjoying the start of your school year.
Are you interested in joining the PSEP debate team? This is a great opportunity to improve your public speaking and discuss a variety of current issues. There will be an informational meeting on Monday, September 13th from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. in room 200B in Plymouth. We will give an introduction to the debate team as well as information about tryouts. Please email the captains if you have any questions.
Attention Canton sophomores, interested in joining the student council? Now is your chance. Our first meeting will be held in room 242 in Canton on Monday, September 27th from 2:35 p.m. to 3:20 p.m. Please join us in helping give back to Plymouth, Canton, and the community.
We will be returning the pet of the day this year, so please email your pictures of your pets and write a short write-up to petsofpsep at gmail.com.
The Plymouth Wildcats Powerball team will be holding fall tryouts on Wednesday, September 15th from 7 to 9 at Pioneer Middle School and on Thursday, September 16th from 6 to 8 at Tonda Elementary School. Please be sure to register on the Plymouth Athletics website before you come. You can email SaberRedsVarsity at pccsk12.com for questions.
As a friendly reminder, please be sure to move your cars off the band parking lot by 2:45 p.m. so that our marching band can practice. For those of you who are new, this is a parking lot on the southwest side of Plymouth High School.
Hey PSEP, it's Zach with your news bit. A possum, a coyote, things we might be surprised to see in our backyards. What if it was six zebras? A woman in Upper Marlboro, Maryland, 45 minutes from Washington, D.C., saw a zebra in her backyard. This was just one of six zebras that got loose from a private farm in Maryland. When police first received a report, they thought it was a prank caller. Eventually, they realized the zebras were real. The zebras are now safely in a field, and authorities are trying to contact an owner. You never know what could be in your backyard. Next up, Bradley with the sports.
What's up, PSEP? I'm Bradley. Last week, NCAA college football kicked off with its first games of the season. Number 1 Alabama won against number 14 Miami, 44-13, with quarterback Bryce Young throwing 334 yards and 4 touchdowns. Number 19 Penn State upset number 12 Wisconsin 16-10, and number 5 Georgia upset number 3 Clemson 10-3. Wisconsin and Clemson will be looking to get their season back on track this upcoming weekend. Michigan State and Michigan both started their seasons with wins and hope to continue this weekend. Next up, Jack with weather.
Thanks, Brad. It's Jack here. Currently in Canton, it's 54 degrees. Today's afternoon high will be a comfortable 66. Be sure to close your window tonight since it will drop to 51 overnight. Tomorrow's high will be 72. That's it for your announcements. Next up, a special feature on Plymouth football by Gracie Stewart. Have a great day, PSEP.